NCERT क्लास 10th 3.2 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 4 पेज नंबर 49-50। इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन दैट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस आर कंसिस्टेंट और इनकंसिस्टेंट। इफ कंसिस्टेंट ऑब्टेन द सोल्यूशन ग्राफिकली। ओके, बिफोर दैट वी शुड नो वॉट इज कंसिस्टेंट एंड वॉट इज इनकंसिस्टेंट। See, if it is given in the form of a1 by a2 not equal to b1 by b2, it is called as intersecting, where a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. It is coincide. These two are called as consistent. If it is given in the form of a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2, it is called as inconsistent. That means parallel. Now, before we have seen that the equations should be in the form of ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. In some of the cases, the constant term has given towards the right hand side. Okay, so we should take that constant term towards the left hand side so that it should get in a proper way. And two equations should be written as a1x plus b1y plus c is equals to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equals to 0. Now we will see the problem. See, where 2x minus 2y minus 2 is equals to 0, 4x minus 4y minus 5 is equals to 0. These two has been given to us. We will take, just we have to take the coefficient and the constant, need not to take the variables. Now a1, what is the coefficient of a1 here? That means x, what is the coefficient of x here? 2. And coefficient b1 is equals to y minus 2. Why we are taking minus 2? Before 2, here it is minus. So we have to take 2 minus. And c1 is equals to how much? Minus 2. Like that, a2 is equals to how much? 4. p2 is equals to how much? Minus 4. And c2 is equals to how much? Minus 5. Now we will write in the form of a1 by a2 is equal to 2 by 4. b1 by b2 is equals to minus 2 by minus 4. And c1 by c2 is equals to minus 2 by minus 5. Now go for the lowest form. 2 ones are 2 twos are minus minus get cancelled. Now minus minus get cancelled, but it will be not go to the lowest form because 2 and 5 will not come in the same table. Now, since a1 by a2 is equal to 1 by 2, b1 by b2 is equals to 1 by 2, c1 by c2 is equals to 2 by 5. Now, a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2 because a1 by a2 it is getting 1 by 2, b1 by b2 it is getting 1 by 2. But C1 by C2 is not getting 1 by 2, it is getting 2 by 5. That means A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is not equal to C1 by C2. Therefore, the given linear equations are parallel. If it is getting parallel, they never meet at any point. So, we cannot go for the graph. Previous only I have explained you, if it is getting in the form of a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2, then it is inconsistent. For inconsistent, we cannot make the graph. That means they will never meet at any point. Parallel never meet at any point. Thank you.